Hello guys, welcome to the channel once again. In this video, we'll be looking at how can you set up free VPN in your Android device. So in my case, my device is MIUI 10, but the instruction and the steps will be same for all over any Android device. So first you need to come to the settings, then switch to the VPN tab. Here you can see I already made a profile of Poland server, which is a part of vpnbook.com. So anyway, this is how you need to set up. And before that, let me take you to the VPN book page. So this is the URL where you have to visit. You can get the link from the description down below, or you just have to just click. Then after getting over this page, you can see all the details of the server name, configuration file and everything. You need to switch to the PPTP. There you will be able to see all the name of the server belongs from Poland, Denmark, US, Canada, everywhere. So all you just have to copy the details from this page to your settings within your Android smartphone. So first let me delete this profile so we can see how to get this done manually. So let me delete. Okay, it's done. So now all you just have to do, you just have to tap on the add VPN, then you need to name it. The name should be unique for your own interest, just to identify from the next time if you have multiple VPN connection or the PPTP setup. So I'm going to copy the server name from this page of vpnbook.com, and I'm going to paste it all over the data, but I'm just going to name it Poland so it can be unique for me to identify. Now the type will be PPTP, the server address, or you just have to paste this one, pl22.226.vpnbook.com. Now the VPN username and password, the username will be always same, the VPN book, but the password you need to put in manually. It gets changes every time after a regular interval. You can't copy and paste this because this is an image file, so you just have to type it by yourself. So after putting all the details, all you just have to tap over the tick. But if you want to make some extra changes, like if you want to put your own DNS server or something extra information, you can put it all right over this section. But in this case, I'm gonna let it as it is, and that's it. Now I'm gonna hit over the VPN button, and then it will verify all the credentials, server name, username and password, and it will say connect. So if it says it's not connecting, then there will be some issues like with the password or something. So make sure you verify all and everything. Now if I go back to the Chrome and if I look for my IP address, it clearly says that your country is now Poland. So now I can access all the blocked content outside the regional boundaries because my country is now changed within this device. So similar to this, you can set up your US server 1, US server 2, Denmark, France, Canada, all over and everything, and you can access each and everything without any issues. The connection will be also dependable on your ISP, so make sure to configure properly. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you do, don't forget to smash the like button for more tips, tricks and hacks. Subscribe to the channel, and as always, thanks for watching. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye bye.